where the papers grow, she takes a break. Drinks another coffee and she finds it hard to stay awake. Just another day. It's just another day.
Nicole, I'm not here right now, so just leave a message and I'll call you back. Bye!
Hey Nicole, it's Sarah. I just got into town. I'd love to see you. I still have the key, so I'll just stop by later this afternoon and see if you're home. Haven't heard from you in a while. I hope everything's still going okay. Can't wait to catch up. See you then. Bye. I let myself in. It looks really good in here. I'm really proud of you. You look great. Did you fix the light? Oh, yep. You know, Pete and I were dog sitting the other day. It was really fun. You know, he was really well behaved. He like hardly barked. I would definitely like to do it again, you know? It was something, like, fun for us, you know? Well, I gotta go. I have a meeting to go to. You can come if you want. I mean, everybody's welcome. Yeah, I'll stop by later. Is that cool? Is later good for you? Okay, yeah, I'll be back then, okay? All right. I'll, see you later. Not this kind. What are you doing? Stop! Stop this! This is a no fun zone, Nicole. God, I'm so upset with you right now. You know what? I'm gonna do something for you, and it's gonna be on your doorstep tomorrow, and you're gonna do it. Tomorrow. This has been hard for you. I can tell you're trying. But you know, I think it's time for us to move on from this moment in our lives. Just set that down. I think, you know, I need to break this. This is the no fun zone, you know? It's been a year and a half, I'm ready to take this plunge.
You know. I also have something for you. I want you to bring me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar.
I thought you'd never ask.
Yeah. Took a lot of courage. But you know, I had to do it sometime.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Cheers.
To us.
To us.
Why do we stop? This is amazing.
I want candy, bubblegum and taffy. Skip to the sweet shop with my sweetheart.